2021, new beginnings in 2021. Beginnings for 2021. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brianne. Now, I know we're just finishing up Christmas and you know, the Christmas season. And yet, I got to thinking about new beginnings in 2021. You know, so many people I've heard say, oh, I can't wait till the year is over. For me, I love this year. I think that there's always lessons and there's always things and always growth in that year, even when you go through a challenging or difficult time. And when you've had blessings, sometimes you don't want to see the year end either. And yet, I look so forward to 2021 because it's a new beginning. Now, do we all, any of us know how 2021 is going to turn out? Not in particular. But I think that we can put our best feet forwards and give it all we've got. Believe positively that you're going to have a great 2021. And often, if you want, you will start new beginnings. For me, I'm already a college student, but I will be starting a brand new semester, and I'm considering switching colleges. And so, it's a new beginning either way. And I start new paintings. I do many of the same things over and over again, but I'm always open to the right opportunities. The things that I do over and over again, I tend to really love, like working out every day, going for my 5-mile run, spending time with my family, painting, making YouTube videos. You know, even with YouTube videos, I feel like I'm approaching it from a whole new perspective. I came up publicly 11 months ago. I've had the channel 11 years, but only for family and friends. So when I came up 11 months ago, I had around 200 subscribers and grew to around 13K. And then I started my new channel, which is Grandma's Porch with Diana Brianne Fairchild. And my main channel, Diana Brianne Fairchild, is the one with the 13K or almost 13K. And so I decided, though, that going forward, I'm approaching my channel in a different way. Instead of being focused on growth, I'm focused on content. And I'll let my content speak for itself and grow on its own without me trying to increase it or push it or whatever. I just want to enjoy being here, and I want to enjoy the channel, and I want to enjoy making my videos, and I want to enjoy connecting with my friends. And so that part of it's like grow, I've given up that part of it because I don't really want to put my focus on grow. I believe my channel will grow on its own, and it will grow on its own merit, both of my channels. And so for that reason, that's a major new beginning, how I'm approaching my YouTube channel and how we approach our relationships, how we approach our jobs. Do you want to approach it the same way? And maybe so. If not, approach it with a new perspective and a new beginning in a positive way so that you can create a wonderful new beginning for 2021. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. I hope you like, share, subscribe to both of my channels. And so from Grandma's Porch to wherever you're at, I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.
needs to relax.